Okay, here's Brian's big moment.
Wellington has people waiting.
You can see for yourself, it's this right now and probably not going to get better.
Along with dozens of truckers, Brian Sutton sat on the side of the road for almost 3 hours. Others waited even longer. State police shut down I-25 because of a bad accident this morning in Wyoming.
We haven't heard anything on the radio, and hasn't changed online. It's just shut down and adverse conditions. Probably going to turn back around and try to go home if I can get back home.
Not only is
this he got back home.
The wind is really starting to howl, making it...
He definitely got back home. Anyway, that's Brian's, 10 seconds of fame?